is being blamed for a fire that killed a family's dog in Wixom. Two girls were in the house when the fire started Wednesday at the Meadowwood Park Apartments between Grand River and 12 Mile. Thankfully, the girls weren't hurt, but their dog Max died from smoke inhalation. Investigators say they're certain the fire was caused by a hoverboard left charging under a bed.